What is up, YouTube? Pregnant Flopper, welcome back to another video here on the channel. Today's video, we'll be reacting to the Liberty Falls cinematic for Black Ops 6 Zombies that they just released right now, literally at 12 o'clock. Just hit, they just dropped it. So I'm gonna go ahead, do a reaction for you guys, do a little breakdown, and yeah, the same thing basically we did with the Terminus one. If you guys do enjoy this video, appreciate you guys drop a like and subscribe, and do all that usual YouTube business, Discord, socials, all that down in the description. So I'm gonna get this intro out of the way and get this reaction going. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into the reaction. All right, here we go. Liberty Falls cuts intro cutscene. Same music from Cold War, ending Cold War, from Forsaken. Looks like a nice shot to Liberty Falls, maybe. Or it's before the outbreak happened. Are we gonna see young Miller? Was that Richtofen?
I'll get your sweater from the car.
That's Richtofen? That his son? Sound like Richtofen. Could be mistaken. No, because he got that scar right there on the thing.
Sire, run!
No, it is his son and his wife. It's like a flashback.
For God's sakes! Run!
Richtofen. Liberty Falls, West Virginia, 2/18/1991.
Sub-level 10, report.
Something's wrong with Sam. Dimensional breaches are occurring across
Sam.
The facility.
Secure your stuff. I'll have to Sam myself.
What the fuck? Sam, Samantha? He's got the fucking Wonder Waff? Oh, shit!
Blanchard. Secure
Are we playing as Richtofen? Do we get to play as
get
Richtofen?
Lockdown. Copy.
Copy.
And some army guys? This looks sick.
Richtofen.
Richtofen.
Director, Project Janus.
You can hear his accent. Oh, damn! That's what that shot was from. Oh, shit! What the fuck?
I swear to you, Sam! You'll never be free!
Hello? If it wasn't for me, you'd never be free. Samantha?
I already am.
Samantha? Samantha Maxwell is free from the dark? What the fuck? What is going on? Samantha Maxis is evil? Is that what it looks like? That's what it is. What the fuck? I'm so confused what happened right there. Let's go ahead and just do a little breakdown here. I'm trying to playback speed possible. That's not making it fast. So first off here, looks like we're seeing maybe like outside shots of some woods here. We're not exactly sure if this is Liberty Falls, because technically this is a flashback. But we see some outside, a little radio, so a little picnic, and here we get our first shot at Richtofen. His wife and his son, it looks like, obviously, it would have been before they died, but this is a flashback. So they're here having a picnic. Richtofen's just getting up, and when it's ever, yeah, he starts to have, like, you know, it's the dream, it's like the dream turns into a nightmare, you know? And he then looks back, he's having, like, heart problems or something. You can see there's a scar there on his neck, right there, and then there's a scar on his eye right there. Then he turns around, and he sees his kid and his wife there in fire. He's, you know, yelling at them, trying to get their attention, but then they just look at him. And with this freaky ass smile. You see that? Look at the freaky ass smile. like evil smile and waving. He then wakes up in Liberty Falls. We actually get a thing to pop up here. Liberty Falls, West Virginia, 2/18/1991. It's a picture of his family just doing a little thing. I wanted to switch here because I want to hear the audio again. I'm going to hear the audio real quick. Something is wrong with Sam. The mental breaches are open across the facility. And he grabs a wonder off. So Sam, Samantha Maxis, turns out. These are one of the things. You heard the voice there. So maybe this doesn't have nothing to do with Ava right now then. Because she was in Liberty Falls. She got taken. So somehow we have to see her, at least in this map, right? Because, I mean, it's no coincidence he was in West Virginia, Liberty Falls. And then gets taken from there, and we don't see her again. 100% we have to see her sometime. Maybe not. It has to be this map. It has to be this map. If she got taken in Liberty Falls in MWZ, if it's time travel theory and it is connected, they have to come back to this map. There's nothing so far of Ava. I don't know if his name was Jensen. Ava in this map at all so far. But then Richtofen picks up his Wonder Waffle. See if we can see anything in the background here. So somewhere in his map as well is Miller. Miller is in this map somewhere as well. So I don't know if we'll see a younger version of her sometime in the map or something. But we'll have to wait and see. Then he grabs a Wonder Waffle. I'm trying to look back at anything. Nothing really to see. He then leaves his room and they start fighting zombies. And so this is what I'm thinking. Actually, maybe not. Because Richtofen does get taken at the end there. So I was thinking maybe we're playing as Richtofen and maybe some of his crew. But since he did get taken there, probably not. It's probably will be some random operators. Unless, like, we're playing as these guys right here, like his crew, you know, his squad security that he's got. Yeah, he finds his guy. And he's just going around killing zombies. I like these cutscenes. These cutscenes look so good. Better than Cold War. Because, you know, Cold War, just like their cutscenes were garbage, glitching all the time. So these ones look good. But he's trying to get down the elevator. Use the elevator, use his code. Actually, let's hear his voice here when he does this, because you actually hear old Rick talking a little bit. When he's shooting, when he talks. He's got that reload skill, though. See, Director Project Jonas. You can hear the, you know, his accent there. So, yeah. Then he falls back in the elevator. Okay, here's one thing. Purple smoke behind him. He grabs her. Let's see what he says. He says something, Sam. You never be free. If it wasn't for me, you'd never be free. Sam. Which then he disappears. And we get a shot of the Wonder Waffle breaking the Wonder Waffle here. And this new shot of Project Janet, maybe? With a voice of Samantha, sounds like. But Edward. I already am free. Basically what she's saying. So this map is just crazy. To be honest, I have no idea what's going on. Like, MWZ, we found out they couldn't save Samantha. That they did. She was trapped in the Dark Aether. That they couldn't save her. But she's here right here. So what's going on? Is Samantha herself inside the ball, or is it just like her essence that's like trapped inside? So definitely a lot of still theories we can be theorizing. Everything, like, we haven't seen nothing about Ava, nothing about the Shadow Smiths yet. If they're in this map. Which we think they are, because, you know, NWZ, it all connects. Richtofen's here. He gets disappeared. Samantha's out of the Dark Aether somehow, which we thought that was, like, something connected with Weaver and them in NWZ, because they were dead. So maybe we thought we had something with there. They failed to save Samantha, and then they had to do something with their souls or something. So I'm not exactly sure what exactly is going on. We'll have to wait until Call of Duty next, unless they drop more information here. I'll have to check on Twitter here. In a second. And yeah, just taking another look through this again. You know, it's a crazy cutscene. Let me know, guys, thoughts, what you guys had on this cutscene. And let me know, guys, any theories that you guys have in the description. I got to look back at my theory, how I thought it may be, like, something to do with the multiverse or something. So maybe that looks like it's off the table now. But I did say he would look something about Samantha, that maybe, like, he's using to get Samantha out of the Dark Aether or something. I'm pretty sure I said that. If I did say it, I'm going to show a clip here. In the video, but if I didn't show, then obviously I meant to say something else. But I said something in the lines of, like, he was trying to maybe help Samantha as well. And it looks like he ended up did helping Samantha. She did end up somehow getting out of the Dark Aether and is somehow in this little orb here. But yeah, like I said, let me guys' thoughts on this intro cutscene. Nothing on Twitter so far that I've seen. But if anything comes out, I'll make sure to make videos on it. I'm trying to stay up to date with actual like zombie stuff that comes out, cutscenes and everything. Kind of hate off to like move it away from like the covering the leak stuff or whatever. So anything that official comes out, like cutscenes and stuff, I'll cover. I don't really do all the info stuff that drops. Like say if some document or track will post, I won't really cover that little stuff. I mainly focus on trailers and stuff. I'm a little interested in Mag. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy this cutscene, let me know down in the comment section below. And your theory, or I should say, let me know your theories down in the comment section below. If you guys enjoyed this video and this reaction, this little breakdown, make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe and do all of that usual YouTube business down in the description to the Discord and the socials. If you want to stay up to date, so we go live upload video. I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. And until next time, I will see you all later. Peace out.